I dumped 4 boxes in both vehicles. Whoa.
Hello, mate.
Why am I arrested?
That's not me. I think somebody's on. Somebody called. Fox.
Hilfer.
Hawkins, is Fox on Zeus? Oh, I'm in the wrong channel.
Help. Don't just walk away. Free me.
Oh, okay. Oh, you're too close.
I have been unjustly imprisoned.
Why did you do this to me?
Up in the car.
In some cups. For what reason? What is the charge? Eating a meal? A succulent Chinese meal?
One, two in the middle.
Would anybody like a sour cream and onion Pringle?
I'm good, yes.
Yes. Yes.
Oh, well, I'll rub it against the micro. There you go. Is that... Oh, lovely.
Oh, God.
Day I will injure myself.
Bonjour.
Bonjour, monsieur. Ça va?
Ça va bien, merci. Does Scotland have much of an Orthodox Christian population?
Right, it's more of a Catholic or a Protestant one.
That church is out of place then.
There's no religion in Scotland, mate, it's just buck fast and fucking iron blue. Someone shouted.
User joined your channel.
Contact Northwest.
Contact down!
Never fucking come. Delta set up ARG here.
What the fuck's that car?
It's compound.
Grenade!
Car, please move.
Same. What's the procedure for when they're gonna hit you, Todd?
Terribly hurt! I'm Jim Adler, the Texas Hammer!
When greedy insurance companies cheat car wreck victims, I get angrier than a junkyard dog. It's time to bark! I'll get their attention! My client rolled over and broke her jaw and collarbone! I hammered and put $626,000 in her pocket! I growl and bark! I fight for the money and benefits! The law says it's yours!
Don't get hurt again! Call Jim Adler now!
713-777-4000.
Another car incoming, watch out.
Oh god.
That's the same one.
Keep moving.
He's dead!
That driver looks dead!
Right, we're going straight up this road until we hit a gas station. Don't know why I said gas station when it's a petrol station. Little clip for you in your video, Danny.
Push up to the wall.
That guy was getting his fucking RPG out.
I'm gonna put D-Man in this warehouse behind us.
Danny, can you pop up on this car, mate? I mean, Chaddy's gonna push up.
Todd, be aware. Guy had a suicide vest off, which didn't go off.
Roger that, we'll continue on our original tasking. Out.
How are you on ammo, Danny?
I think you could call him Darwin.
No, I'm saying that.
Let's do a list, gents.
I'm good, still.
One all green.
Two.
Who is you, Pollock?
What?
Fucking hell, man. What are you like for ammo, for meds?
Water? Oh, green. I've been scavenging off that enemy. Three all green.
Four all green.
Five all green.
Six green, amber, green.
Some darling.
Oh, with pleasure, dearie.
7 degrees. Drone's passing over to our north.
That drone's a Russian style.
we supposed to be shooting at it?
It's coming this way.
At the rate it's going, it's going to crash. Charlie's down.
Civilian. West east.
Civvy. Near drone.
Don't walk into it, you madman.
Oh, we're off. Yep, I know. Contact.
It's like a park somewhere.
Staggered. No, don't be... Just stay inside.
Moments later.
Contact up front, contact up front. On our position, left side of the road, he's pushing up.
Technical.
A little ambulance.
Motherfucking wee.
Just hearing the distant sirens, like, oh yeah. Yeah.
Don't bury it here among the wee.
Right, Pollock joined at number two. Demon, let's push on through.
So close to finishing. So close.
First man moving.
He has released.
Are we just going straight up to the tower? Voices west.
Right, hold here. Come on, darling.
Rapid fire north on that base. Go.
Hello, motherfucker.
Take a battle, buddy.
Battle bunny, Channers. You come with me. Danny's on his own, Todd.
Help.
Can you move?
No. Right, as soon as Pollock's up, we're gonna start pushing.
They still all arrest you. Chappy is having issues.
Get out, get spread out.
Oh, you good? You good, Sanders. You somehow fucking just shrugged that off.